it is very important that we can inspire children into what we do. After all, it is children like these who will become a next generation of engineers that will take Alstom forward.
To continue being an industry leader, social investment must be part of our DNA.
Modern business is defined by its reputation.
And it's our reputation that will limit how far we can travel.
It's not about who you know.
It's about how you are known.
Alstom is a guest in the community, so everything that we do must take into account the greater good for the citizens and for the communities that we are serving.
Social investment. The better we engage with our communities, the more trust we build with our stakeholders and the more they want to work with us.
We want to create a sustainable workforce that are happy, engaged and productive whilst working for Alstom.
I find it really handy having the gym at work. I can get to work early in the morning, miss all the traffic, have a nice easy commute and get home early in the evenings, free my evenings up.
We really want to focus on the physical health of our employees, and we've invested in this fantastic gym here at Manchester where our employees can engage in physical activity whilst in work.
Social investment. By having the best people, we have the best competitive edge.
It's more important that we focus also on young people, encouraging them to take up STEM careers. STEM is science, technology, engineering and math subjects in schools. If we can encourage young adults to take those subjects, they're more likely to be passionate about wanting to join Alstom as engineers, managers and leaders for the future.
We're not just talking about training engineers here. Apprenticeships range from the more traditional engineering roles right through to business administration, finance, customer service. The opportunities to grow apprenticeships in our business is endless.
We want our people to go to work confident and with the knowledge and skills to do their jobs well, whether that be working on the wheel lathe or on a multi-million pound tender.
Social investment. Diversity gives us a strong and competitive advantage.
It's really important that Alstom reflects the modern diverse society that it operates in.
Diversity in our leaders makes us a stronger business.
The Women in Alstom Network wants to encourage women to consider a career in Alstom. And for those that do, it wants to help them to develop their careers whilst remaining authentic and true to themselves.
Social investment. It makes Alstom a better business.
We do this by building relationships and empowering teams to build trust and reputation in the industry.
The next generation of engineers won't just happen. We need to be encouraging and developing the talent of the future today. I am Art Gertner, one of 150 Alstom STEM ambassadors.
I'm Claire Salis and I empower our employees to take responsibility for their own health and well-being.
I'm Tracy McDermott. I introduced the STEM Ambassador Scheme into Alstom in the UK.
I'm Howard Dayton and I wrote the safeguarding policy that protects young people that work for Alstom.
I'm Marie Holt. And I've supported Alstom in delivering over 3,000 days training this year.
Social investment. It's not something we clock in and out of. It's a way of life.